Hello there, this is Simon again, and this is another Minecraft server tutorial, and I'm gonna show you how to add plugins on your server. So if you watch my other tutorial, I'll show you how to set up a Minecraft server with a bucket, and you need to have a bucket to add plugins. So in your server folder you'll find a folder which named plugins, but that's empty for now. That means that you doesn't have any plugins. So to get plugins you go to bucket.org and get plugins. I'll put the link in the description to this site, and yeah, here you can search for tutorials stuff. I mean plugins. Sorry. Here are the old plugins, and I'll just download a cool plugin that's called World Edit. So when you find a plugin you want to download, you click on it and then find the download link. For the World Edit, it's right here, like that. Then you double click on it and you want to find the .jar file. So and sometimes you just download the .jar, or sometimes it comes with whole RAR files or zip files. Oh, wait a sec. Something happened. Oh, anyways. So you want to find the .jar file and drag that right into the plugins folder, like that. So I'll just start Minecraft here. Like that. And then I start my server, and hopefully this will work. Yeah. So I'll just connect to my server, and I'll just try the commands for this plugin, and it works. So yes, you see I got the pickaxe, super pickaxe on the plugin, so that's a cool thing. Yeah. So that's basically it for this tutorial. Hope you liked it and hope it helped. If you didn't understand anything or have a question, just put it in the comments section below. Yeah, that's all. So bye for now.